Okay, I thought, what if we switched players with creepers? What do you say, buddy? Would you be up for that? Yeah? Okay, let's do this. When you right-click the ground around you will explode. Ready? 3, 2, 1, boom! It didn't work. Oh, man. Let's try that again, shall we? 3, 2, 1, boom! If you walk up to something and you touch it, it will explode. Watch this. You see that sheep over there? Just minding his own business. Oh, jeez. Oh, no, a bat. A bat. A bat. No, don't touch me. Oh, look. Another sheep. How you doing, buddy? Oh, man. So if we did happen to come across a crazy army of rabbits and run into it like this, boom, don't look me in the eyes like that. You're making me feel bad. Are you okay? I thought he changed into an angry bunny. I thought I was going to be in trouble then, but we can also squish them like this. Ready? Oh, the sound of it made me sound so awful. Next time you run into a creeper and you think, you know what? You are such an idiot. Why did you do that? Just think. Just think what it's like to be a creeper for a second. You can't hug anyone. You can't even smile at anyone because they'll run away. Thank you so much. okay?
I can do it.
The mighty Thanos.
My dad never taught me, okay?
Just take your thumb and middle finger.
Well, this finger, like this?
Just push them together really hard. Almost. Little harder. There it is.
I did it.
Thor! Screw it. We'll get him in part two.
Did you do it?
Yes.
What did it cost you?
About 3.7 billion. And we're not done yet.
It's the story of a handsome Star-Lord like the greatest to ever walk the earth by far. And a falcon and a magic doctor,
Wakanda forever. So then one day all the heroes were assembled to fight a villain who packed much more than a punch. And this crew was labeled the Avengers. That's the way we all became the